talking thoracic mobility, thoracic extension, specifically as it relates to the pull-up today. So any overhead movement, but especially the pull-up, requires not only the ability to raise your shoulder all the way up, but to be able to extend from the thoracic spine and not the lumbar spine or your low back. So a way to train that, one way I like is using a lower pull-up bar. You're gonna hold on, bring the feet back, and then you're gonna actively pull, 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 and relax. So I'll show you guys again what I'm talking about, but a couple things to focus on is, so feet will walk back, you're gonna squeeze the butt, and that's gonna protect your low back, keep your low back from arching, and then you're trying to pull into this global extension. So you're using feet, using arms, pulling yourself into more of that arched position. So as you pull, walk the feet back, squeeze the butt, and then you're gonna pull, 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 and then relax. So you'll feel a nice stretch with this one, working in that area. It allows you to, unlike just rolling on the foam roll and kind of working back and forth using gravity, it allows you to, one, have to stabilize shoulders at the same time, but two, actively pull into that position, which is a big thing that most people are missing. Some people have the passive mobility to do the movements, but are missing the active stability component. This is one way to work on that, help to train that, improve your mobility, and get you stronger in those positions. Try it out. Let me know what you guys think or if there's any questions.